how to craft the perfect trading strategy using AI and trade with it on your own exchange account. In this video, we will see how we can create an optimized TradingView strategy using AI to generate the Binance script code of the strategy. We will also use this AI to improve the strategy to reach another level of profitability. And finally, we'll tweak its parameter to achieve even better results and multiply our initial capital. So first, let's create our strategy using the AI creator. So we go to OctoBot Cloud, in the strategy creator, and we will just enter a simple description of our strategy. Here, let's say we want to trade using MACD. So we just enter MACD strategy, and we let the creator generate the Binance script code of the strategy. Then we just copy the strategy code the generator just created for us. We open TradingView, we select our market, so here BTC USDC. We open the Pine editor and we just paste the code. So trades are happening. And looking at history, we can see that it goes back to 2022. Let's see what the results of this strategy are. We'll add the MACD indicator to the chart and see how the strategy behaves. In this strategy, signals are fired when the MACD and signal lines are crossing. And then it uses a 1% limit price difference to trigger any entry or exit. This means that when the MACD line crosses above the MACD signal line, then it's a buy. It creates a buy order at 1% distance from the current price and is using 10% of the funds. This buy order is usually quickly filled right after. For example, here on the 15th of September, our signal was fired at 16 p.m. and our buy order was filled just 4 hours later. So overall, our strategy is 179% profit, with a 63% win rate. This is pretty good already, but let's see how we can improve it. An issue of this strategy is that it's creating way too many trades. Basically, signals are happening too quickly, and it doesn't really let the price reach better results. So how can we improve this strategy? Turns out the strategy does too many trades. It's buying and selling too fast, and there are a few things we can do about it. After testing a few ideas, it turns out that using simple moving averages to confirm signals is pretty good at filtering out those extra orders. Let's add a moving average indicator and see what it looks like. We just make it a little bit more visible, and yeah, this will be our filter. So now what we want to do is to include this simple moving average to our strategy. The strategy generator of OctoBot Cloud can also be used to improve a strategy you already created. So we'll use this to improve our strategy and add SMA to it. We'll just ask it to add another condition to each buy and sell signal to only emit those signals if the price is above or below the SMA value, depending on if we want to sell or buy. And there we go. We have our new version of the strategy that is both using MACD and simple moving averages to create buy and sell signals. Let's take it to TradingView and update our strategy. Results are now much better. Our win rate went up to 75% and our profits are now 4x the initial portfolio. Interestingly, the AI chose to use a SMA with a length of 50. Let's see what it looks like on the chart. Indeed, our orders now seem much more in accordance with the market. So let's take a step back. Our strategy that is using MACD and simple moving averages to create buy and sell signals seems to be working pretty well. And we haven't changed anything yet. This is just the base code as it is generated by the OctoBot strategy generator. Let's see what we can do if we change a little bit parameters of this strategy. So going back to our moving average, this is our filter. It's making sure that our MACD signals are not buying too much too quickly. So let's see how we can play with it and improve our results. So I went ahead with this SMA length and tested a few values. And it turns out that very small and very large values are both filtering out way too many signals. But there is a sweet spot around 100. Around there, signals are much better for this market. So this really depends on your market. But here we are on BTC USDC and it turns out that a length of 85 makes the best results here. Using this value of 85 for our SMA period actually brings us to more than 600% profit, which is pretty good for a period of 2 years. And if we have a look at the strategy, turns out that those buy and sell order make a lot of sense. So our strategy seems to be really good right now. So of course, we could go further and, for example, create stop losses to reduce risk. Or we could also use a third indicator to have signals to be more accurate. For example, here we can see that there are many buy orders in a row. We can probably figure something out to reduce the number of buy orders and maybe just keep the last ones. We could spend more time trying to improve the strategy, but let's consider it enough for this video and go ahead to see how we can now automate this strategy on a live exchange. Let's go to OctoBot Cloud and create a TradingView OctoBot. I'll run it on Binance and use virtual money to test this strategy in real condition. Our OctoBot is now started. That's great. Let's go back to TradingView and create a new alert. From the notification tab of this alert, we will tick the send as plain text box. And now TradingView is asking us for an email address to send its alert to. So we go back to OctoBot and create a new automation for our new bot. Here, the automation details don't really matter. We go to the settings of this automation and we will copy the email address of our automation. Then going back to TradingView, we paste this email address into TradingView. TradingView is now asking us for a confirm code. We'll just receive this code on the email box that we use for our OctoBot account. So I just go there, copy the code and paste it on TradingView. And that's it. Our email alert are now ready. Going back to our alert setting, we'll just name our alert and change the message to only contain the alert message value. This alert message has already been set by the strategy generator in order to send the right content to OctoBot to automate your strategy. Here, it's also worth noting that those alerts are both compatible with the cloud version of OctoBot, so what we just did, but also with the open source version of OctoBot in case you want to run OctoBot at home or in your own server. And that's it. My OctoBot is now trading on this MACD plus EMA strategy using risk-free paper trading in live conditions. And as soon as you want to use this strategy on a real exchange account, you can just stop this paper trading bot and start a new bot on your Binance or KuCoin or OKX exchange account. And each new alert will directly be sent to this new bot. And you will apply this strategy and start making real gains. And all of this you can do at home. All you need is an OctoBot Cloud Pro plan. This Pro plan comes with a free trial of 7 days, so you can test everything during a whole week. And you don't need a TradingView subscription. Because we are using email alerts, you can do everything with a free TradingView account. And that's it. It's that simple. Using AI, we just created a MACD strategy in seconds. We improved it with a second indicator and then configured it to improve the results. Finally, we bound it to our OctoBot to actually use the strategy live on a virtual account that we can then switch at any time for our real exchange account. All of this requires no coding skill at all. It's just natural language and configuration. And the best part is that it's accessible to everyone using the Pro plan of OctoBot Cloud, which you can test for free. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you liked the video, and see you next time.